Recent COVID-19 vaccine developments from Pfizer and Moderna are giving doctors a lot of hope. Not only are they showing 95% effectiveness, distribution could start soon.
By the end of December, we expect to have about 40 million doses of these two vaccines available for distribution.
Enough for 20 million Americans.
To think that we might have vaccine by the end of December is truly amazing.
Mercy One infectious disease specialist Dr. Ravi Vemuri says hospital staff are meeting internally every week to plan and meeting regularly with Polk County. Health Department spokesperson says county officials are still in the planning process. Global vaccine distribution will be a daunting task, and there will be logistical challenges. For instance, the Pfizer vaccine needs to be shipped and kept at nearly 100 degrees below zero. The companies developed special storage containers that can be refilled with dry ice, but special freezers are key.
Fortunately, we have some here at Mercy, so we're able to store it. We should be able to store in excess of 50,000 doses if we get that many.
Also, both vaccines require two shots.
So the logistics of keeping track of who got the first shot and when they need to come back for the second shot, you know, all of that will take some logistical lifting. And all of those things are being worked out now.
Healthcare workers are likely first, followed by high-risk groups. As for the general public,
and that may take till May or maybe even June.
So be patient, wear your mask, wash your hands, and social distance. In Des Moines, Chris Goffner, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.